That's a heck of a football game. You just could have gone either way. And I tell you what, you guys battled your butts off. And I know, we ain't into moral victories. I know, I'm with you. Right? I'm with you. I'm hurt just like you. My heart's breaking because this coach's staff wants it so bad for you guys. Right? But I tell you what, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of your effort. I'm proud of the heart you display. I'm proud of the way you play the game. Play it the right way. I'm extremely proud of you. Alright? You laid it all out there. There wasn't an ounce left. That's what I had. That's what we asked for. You lay it all out there. No regrets. Alright? Now obviously we regret the way it ended up, but as far as how we played, how hard we played, no regrets. Alright? We've got to encourage each other. We've got to be there for each other right now. Alright, you understand me? We got to pick each other up. Everybody battled hard. Everybody did their best. We got to grab each other. We got to encourage each other. We got to pick each other up. Okay? Understand? We have a game next week where we can really, really finish on a great note. You know the game I'm talking about. Let's put our heart and soul into that one. All right? Understand? And let's get ourselves back up. All right? I'm proud of it. All right? Keep your heads up. All right? Encourage each other, and hey, let's. We got 1 week to just sell out for the seniors and all these guys, okay? Sell out for them and finish on a positive note, all right? Everybody understand? Tomorrow morning, remember we have Samaritan in tomorrow, okay? We'll get back to our community. Sometimes that's a good thing to do, all right? Whenever that's a good thing to do anytime, but. Tomorrow we're going to jump out there. You guys, I'll see you there in the morning when we meet at your shift. Okay, we'll do that tomorrow. Okay? Let's get a break. Everybody up. Come on. Get in here tight. Come on. Get in here tight. Go. Family on three. Family on three. One, two, three.
Family.